involving Western New York's so-called HIV predator is due back in court today. There's a hearing that just started in Buffalo today for Nushawn Williams. He's been fighting to be released after he was held under the state's civil confinement law. Prosecutors say he remains a threat, and a jury determined he had a mental abnormality. He pleaded guilty to statutory rape in the 1990s and was accused of infecting more than a dozen with HIV in Chautauqua County.